That's why we're here, to help you, right?
No, what would really help if I write a book over my lesson plan again? Today's already going to be hard enough.
Right.
I don't have to just teach grammar. I can teach science, math, and social studies.
Aha! Social studies. I think I understand the problem. And I can help.
What are you waiting for? George?
My name's not George. It's Bill.
Yes, I'm only a bill, and I'm sitting here on Capitol Hill. Well, it's a long, long journey to the Capitol City. It's a long, long wait while I'm sitting in committee. But I know I'll be a loss someday, at least I hope and pray that I will. But today I am still just a bill.
Gee, Will, you certainly have a lot of patience and courage.
Yeah. When I started, I wasn't even a bill. I was just an idea. A few folks back at home said I wanted a law pass. So they called their local congressman, and he said,
"You're right, that'll be a law."
Then he sat down, wrote me out, introduced me to Congress, and I became a bill. And I'll remain a bill until they decide to make me a law. I'm just a bill. Yes, I'm only a bill. And I got as far as well, now I'm stuck in committee where I'll sit here and wait while a few key congressmen discuss and debate whether they should let me be. Oh, how I hope and pray that they will. But today I'm still just a bill.
Wow, listen to all those congressmen arguing. Is all that discussion debate about you?
Yeah, and I'm one of the lucky ones. Most bills never even make it this far. I hope they vote for me favorably. Otherwise, I may die.
Die?
Yes, die in committee. Oh, but it looks like I'm gonna live. Now I go to the House of Representatives and they vote on me.
What happens if they say yes?
Then I go to the Senate and the whole thing starts all over again.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. I'm just a bill. Yes, I'm only a bill. And if they vote for me on Capitol Hill, well, now I'm off to the White House where I'll wait in the line with a bunch of other bills for the president to sign. And if he signs me, then I'll be a law. How I hope and pray that he will. But today I'm just a bill.
So you're saying even if the whole Congress thinks you should be a law, the president can still say no?
Yes, that's called a veto. If the president vetoes me, then I have to go back to Congress and they have to vote for me all over again. But by that time,
it's unlikely that you'll become a law. It's not easy being a bill, is it?
Now I hope and pray that I will, but today I'm still just a bill.
He's signed you. Now you're a law.
Thank you.
what those founding fathers set out to do.
Because fun song.
And
it was informative.
But
it wore me out a bit.
And
wait, what's up with all the conjunctions?
One thing. Reginald was home with the flu.